Extreme weather has plagued 2015. First it was snowstorms, then the floodwaters came, and recently wildfires. Yet we still may not be in the clear. Joe Haynes takes an in-depth look at the impact El Nino could have this winter. Saturday evening after the game on KTBS 3 News.